the listeners, is an opera about a group of people who hear a hum. We discover that all of the people who hear it have experienced some massive changes in their life. And so we watch Claire Devon in particular, who is a teacher in this community called the Ranchlands, join a cult. And that cult is led by Howard Bard, who promises to help the people who hear the hum harness it, as opposed to letting their lives be destroyed. However, we discover through Claire's journey with the cult, not everything is as it seems. And we discover she takes this tremendous journey into a discovery of herself and shifting that community as they battle against this crazy, mysterious sound.